Hey, baby. I'm so happy you're back. Of course I'm happy, silly. I'm always happy to see you. Now, how was your day? Hey, listen. We need to talk for a bit. Come sit on the couch with me. No. You're not in trouble, sweetheart. I just wanted to tell you a few things. Well, I wanted to tell you how proud of you I am. Of course I'm proud of you, baby. You've been working so hard lately, but there's something else that I want to say. You have been so great recently. We've been dating for about 6 months now. But recently, you've been stepping out of your comfort zone more and more lately to be with me and go places I really want to go, and it means so much to me that you're willing to do that. Yeah, it does mean a lot to me. You've always been so shy. I remember when we first met, you seemed terrified of me, but quickly we became friends, and then became more than friends after I asked you out. I remember how flustered you looked when I did that. You looked absolutely adorable. Hey, are you okay? What's wrong? Don't tell me nothing's wrong. I can tell when something's bothering you, baby. You can tell me anything. You're going to tell me, right? What? You feel you're not good enough for me? Why would you feel that way? What? You're not useless. You're amazing. I'm not just saying that, baby. You think I deserve better than you? No. Okay, stop. Stop right there. Stop saying things like that about yourself. All right, I've got an idea to calm you down. Here, lay your head in my lap. Yes, of course. Trust me, you'll love it. Thank you. There you go. Does this feel nice? Good, I'm glad. Now, baby, I'm going to tell you just how much I love you and how proud of you I am. You are the sweetest, cutest girl I've ever known. You're so shy and you don't always have the best self-confidence and your social anxiety, but despite all those struggles, you've gone above and beyond to spend time with me. Yes, you have. I know crowds aren't your favorite, sweetie, but when I wanted to go to that concert with you about a month ago, you were willing to come with me, even though I could see you were pretty nervous about it. I'm happy you had a good time there, too. I've always been very outgoing, but I tend to gravitate towards shy girls. Some of my friends thought I was a bit crazy for liking shy girls. But not long after we started dating and they met you, I could tell they were getting jealous that I had someone as great as you. You opened up about your social anxiety and issues with your self-confidence, and I felt so grateful that you trusted me enough to open up to me like that. You were so nervous. It really was cute. The more you opened up to me, the prouder I was. I didn't want to leave you. I know you seemed worried I wouldn't want to be with you after you opened up about your struggles, but there was no way in hell I was going to leave you. I know a lot of things are more stressful for you than they are for other people, and I wish it was easier for you, but that doesn't change that you have always come through when I wanted to go places like concerts, shows, other crowded places. I know I push you a bit to do things you don't always want to do right away. But after you do them, you feel happy you did. I'm always happy to do anything with you, whether it's something you want or something I want. I know it's not always easy for you to meet new people, such as when you met a lot of my friends at that party we went to. I was so happy to go there, but I was mostly happy because you were there with me. I know it's not easy for you to go out into big crowds, but you still did it with me, and that means the world to me, just like how you mean the world to me. Oh, looks like somebody's flustered. Oh, really? You're not flustered. Then what will happen when I do this? You look even more flustered. God, I love it when I make you get flustered. You're literally the cutest. I don't mind your shyness. In fact, I like it. While I do like your shyness, I'd like you just as much even if you weren't shy. You don't have to be ashamed to tell me if something's bothering you. I'm not going to judge you for being shy or having social anxiety, and you don't have to say yes every time I ask you to go somewhere with me. I'm always going to be here for you. I love you too, baby, and I'm so proud of you, my cute, shy girl. Hey everyone, Mattias Matt here. Thank you so much for listening to the whole audio. If you like the audio and want to see more, please consider subscribing, liking the audio, and leaving a comment. It really helps out the channel. I'll see you all in the next audio. Take care.